Hi, Dr. Q here from Star Nursery. Today you get to join me on a house call so I can demonstrate what our service is all about. Silke here just moved into this residence about a year and a half ago and has run into a few problems. These brown palm trees I'm sure you're concerned about?
Yes, they all started to get brown leaves and I wonder if they will survive.
Yes, as a matter of fact, this is real common this year on all the palm trees as you'll notice around. That is just from the cold. It's cold damage. What you can see right here is all this middle part. And as long as this is green and healthy, okay, that's where all the new growth comes out of. What you should do is wait for about three or four more of those to come and open up.
Yeah.
And then you can take and cut all these brown leaves off, okay, to make them look better.
All right, so
what can you tell me about that one?
I also planted that in October. Unfortunately, it seems like it didn't make it in comparison to another one we have.
These are pretty tough trees, but I can see one problem right away here with your irrigation system. These are getting watered off of your sprinkler line, your lawn sprinkler, and you have the irrigation line running off of that, which means it's running at the same amount of time as your lawn sprinklers. What you want to do is put all of that drip system on a separate valve so that they can run longer, so the water can penetrate much more deeper and get down to those deeper roots. One of the pitfalls of having the African sumacs around is that you get little sprouts coming up from seeds, but I would take all of these out before they get any bigger. You might just take some Roundup or something to spray on those to kill them off, or just hand dig them or pull them out, but you want to get to as much of the little roots out as you can. This one is a desert willow.
Right.
And this is actually very natural for it. It goes dormant, completely dormant in the winter.
I see. Okay.
And it's still very healthy, as you can see. You got lots of green in the stems.
Okay.
Overall, the lawn looks good and healthy. These patches, what I would do is just take a rake and kind of scratch out any dead grass in there.
Yeah.
Put some seed down, a good blend of the fescues or ryegrass. You might consider taking out some of these rosemary and just planting a small little herb garden in here.
Yeah.
Cut some of that out, maybe add some other little herbs that you like to use.
Yeah.
Well, Silke, we covered a lot today. Is there any other things we can help you with?
Oh, you gave me so much to think about and to remember. Thank you so much.
Well, great. You're very welcome. And if you need help with anything in your yard, give me a call. Call 771-7827 to make an appointment. I'm Dr. Q, and I'll see you next week.